the tree for the day. Big sugar maple. Quite old. Has a giant hollow up the back side of it. Means pretty hard. So we're gonna set a line up in here and then get after it. Well, it's longer than that. So we're in the tree. Our tie point's way over there, kind of sucks, but it'll be fine. We're gonna go ahead and plop this guy right out here, and we'll get out there. We might take that whole guy in one go. I'm not sure. It's a big limb, so collateral damage is fine, I guess. I might leave it, come back to it. I don't know. We'll see. The whole tree by itself. Very large tree. It's not very tall. In fact, it's quite short, but it is very large. We're gonna wait for Zan to get out of the way first. They're just trying to make sure that's small enough to get over to the chipper. I said I'd cut it in one. I might cut it in one. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna take that whole side out, and then I'm gonna take a chunk out of the end, come back here and finish it off. There's no sense, there's no need in cutting that big. That is a gigantic piece of wood. Ooh. There's no reason to try and justify cutting that big. Keep them busy. I'm gonna false end it, and then there's probably gonna be one more cut, and then it's gonna be a minute, because I'm gonna go up and get a better tie.
That's fine.
Okay.
After this, I'll back to the truck
up. Okay.
Oh.
this just to fall the whole thing. I just don't like making big cuts like this. Whole thing? Eventually somebody might get the point. They got a rather gigantic pile down there. Well, it's not super huge, but it's big enough. I need some water. They're getting ready to start winching, so I can cut this.
Yeah.
should have left that one. Now the sun's hitting me. Oh, that's miserable. Make face cut. Oh. I was closer.
No.
Yeah.
I put that bar stick. Oh yeah, you were.
Sorry, might as well.
It's long time.
Face cut was here. That's the back cut. This is the hinge on both sides. And then these were independent from the rest of it, and it separated a bit, stopped. These were holding it up, so we severed this side and then finished off with just nicking that side, and it just broke. And this right here was what was holding the tree up. Yeah. Big hollow sugar maple.